This news that we have from the London Ambulance Service is that 18 people have been taken to hospital to be treated for the injuries sustained this morning. But the good news is that none of them, they say, are life-threatening or serious. So that's 18 people who have been taken from here to hospital. But we are being told that none of those injuries is life-threatening.